We had about 4 days of constant rain. So my son and I dug out a little trench. We'll eventually make this into a dry creek bed. We'll lay down weed barrier cloth and stones. And I think it would really help with how soggy the lawn is. But it's flowing now, even without the stones.